representative to watch your tax dollars, is we went in and audited the shelter system. We spent over a year going to a sampling of shelters. You know what I found, remember? And we exposed it. After we painted this very accurate, dire picture of what was going on within the shelter system, we then had the mayor and all the agencies go right in and started to look at the violations and all the issues we raised, and they started to finally make the repairs that should have been made all along. I'm still following them. Governor Cuomo and the state has also been involved after our audit, and we're working with state officials as well. I will take some credit here. We did put a marker down, and we said we're gonna start to look at the repair issues within the shelter. And I think you do it for two reasons. You do it, one, because you do wanna protect the kids and the people within the shelters, the families, and you also wanna assure the community that the facility is safe, and that's legitimate. And when I was borough president, and a facility of any kind would come to our neighborhood or our borough, I asked the same questions you asked. Is it safe? Is there security? Do we have people who work with children who actually went through a background check, criminal background check? You know, one of the things we exposed, and I think the mayor should get on this today, we have people working with kids in the shelter system that have never had a background check, a criminal background check, and they're working with 0 to 3 in this day and age.
Correct.
That has to change, because every child is special. And that's what we have to do, and you should demand it. And you should be angry about it.
How do we know? We know that Mayor de Blasio is a pay-for-play guy. How do we know that those contracts aren't being given out in exchange for money for political favors?
Yeah.
Many of those issues are presently under investigation.
Yes, that's what